When you build accessibility into your games, you can actually reach a lot more players than you initially think. So for some context, there are about 2 billion gamers in the world and about 450 million gamers with disabilities. On top of all of those gamers with disabilities, there are a ton of other use cases and contexts that players may use accessibility features and settings. For example, perhaps a player is playing on a really small mobile screen and they want to enlarge the text size so they can see it better. Or perhaps a player has broken an arm and temporarily they need to use an adaptive controller or other type of system to play their games. So when you bake accessibility into your designs, you're really just creating better, more customizable solutions for as many players as possible. And this could help you get a leg up on the competition when it comes to bringing players into your gaming experiences and platforms.